No point of thinking about it. Let's just get this car. So as you guys may know, I'm currently selling the R8. It's at Evan Paul's Motorsport in Costa Mesa, I believe. It's being listed there. So if you guys know anybody that's trying to buy a R8, make sure you guys go visit them and check out that beautiful car. I do need a new daily. So I'm buying two cars, not one, but two. And today, hopefully, I'm crossing my fingers, we get a new car. I currently have my eyes on a few of them. So let's go check them out.
So we got the Porsche. Should we get the STI? Or should we get the Beamer? Or maybe just a WRX? I'm not sure, guys. I'm kind of feeling this blue STI though. I might have to test drive that right now. Or the 370Z? Or should I get this Evo? Oh, wow. Kind of feeling this one. Oh man, my favorite SUV, the G-Wagon. Oh, here's another Evo. Two FRSs. Oh, dude. I really want a 350Z, but I have to test drive one. Out here, Evo 8, I believe. Damn, they got a few cars over here. Dude, I love how this 350Z is literally like an inch away from this wooden fence. This out. It's a lot of plastic, though. I mean, it's pretty clean in here, I'm not gonna lie. This is the black 2008 350Z. I believe this one has 90,000 miles, so the miles are a little high, but it's a really great price. I'm gonna go ahead and start it up real quick. So one thing about this car, it has a bunch of different types of compartments. So there's one back here, there's a couple back there. Trunk space is really small. All right guys, so I looked at the black 350Z. The interior was really nice. The outside looks like it's been like well taken care of. I believe it has only one owner, never been in a car accident, none of that. The white one has less miles. To 2006. Now we're gonna check out the Evo. All right, so I'm inside the Evo right now. Haven't actually driven an Evo in a very long time. I love the Recaro seats. It's pretty clean in here. It just has an older body style. I'm a big fan of the Evo 10s. Looks like a couple gauges are missing. For some weird reason, it has a fucking DVD player. So I ended up test driving the 350Z, the blue STI, the Evo 8, and an FRS. I'm getting just for a daily driver, and I'm also gonna be working on that car as well. It's not the main car that I'm gonna be building out as far as a project or my legend car, you can say. I was leaning towards more the 350Z than any other car. And one reason why I'm leaning towards the 350Z is everybody has Subarus and FRSs. Ivan already has an FRS and we're gonna be building that out. So I wanna get something different for our channel. And I feel like a 350Z is the perfect car. Maybe I can learn how to drift in that as well. And yeah, your boy does not know how to drift. I've never drifted a car before. So getting a 350Z would be a perfect starter car for that. We'll see what happens in these next couple days, but I'm going to get a new daily. Alright, we're back at the shop. Look at our place, it's looking really nice now. So we got the rev couches, TV, everything's pretty much set up. Tuned in Tokyo, wall, and then our racing sim. And we are open for business, so if you guys want to stop by, chill out for a little bit, come hang out with us. We're here located in Riverside, California. We do sell everything you see on our website here in person. Another thing that's cool about us, we do everything in-house from the designing, the printing, embroidery, the whole nine production. We even ship everything out from our back warehouse. All the videos you guys see that you guys are watching, me and Brian are the ones editing that. Now, another thing about us is our
our warehouse always changes constantly. Every 6 months, we try to update and make things flow much better. We're redoing our entire back warehouse. So all of this is gonna be filled up with t-shirts next time you guys see it. Here's another section as well. We have our Street Legends collection. And yeah, guys, if you've made it this far into the vlog, thank you guys so much. I appreciate each and every one of you. And yes, we are reading every single one of your comments. We love all your guys' feedback. We're only here to make our vlogs and this channel much better. So thank you guys for watching. Hey guys, as you guys know, I got myself a FRS for my project car. I haven't had a project car in a really long time. And I kind of want to give you guys the breakdown as to what I want to do with my car. So my plan is definitely go wide body. For the front bumper, I want to do a aim gain front end, which is basically a replica of a Lexus LFA. And if we go over here, I kind of want to do like a different wide body side skirting quarter panel, probably like a Rocket Bunny V2 or V3. Kind of going for like a different look, you know, kind of mix and match body kits. My plan is doing Buddy Club, tail lights. Also want to get a bitchin' diffuser. I already got the exhaust tip. And also we got to talk about rims and tires. So for the rims, really, I'm not even sure I really want to go with yet because, you know, the car's not wide body. But basically that's my breakdown as to what I want to start doing to the car. You know, engine mods, like supercharging it or turbocharging it, the interior pieces, bucket seats, roll bars, all that, all the other stuff, that's gonna be far later in the build, but I'm really eager to show you guys my build. So make sure you guys stay tuned to keep watching more of this.
I just overheard Ivan talk about his build, and during that time I decided that I need to go get that fucking 350Z right now. So we're gonna head out there and I'm gonna pull this trigger. Normally this is the type of shit that we do. We pull fucking triggers and we make moves fast. No point of thinking about it. Let's just get this car. All right, guys. So just bought the 350Z. I'm fucking stoked about it. I'm gonna give you guys a quick little tour. Yeah, I cannot wait to fix this thing up. It's all stock right now. She's black on black. The reason why I bought this 350Z, it's obviously in really great shape. Really no cosmetic problems with this car. It's only had one owner, never been in car accidents, and I got a really great deal on it. Turn this bitch on real quick. Oh, I have to adjust everything. Sorry guys, I'm shooting this the morning after. I actually forgot to end the vlog yesterday because I was super fucking excited to look into the parts and the different types of build that I want to do with the 350Z. So yeah, I'm pumped up. I got lots of plans for it and I'm gonna get into it right away. I'm not gonna wait. I'm gonna start buying parts and just seeing what we can do with the 350. If you guys recommend any types of body style that I should go with the 350, comment below. I want to hear you guys' opinions. Shoot some links. I just want to see what you guys like and maybe I can Frankenstein it a little bit. So yeah, this is her. If you guys are enjoying this video, all I ask for you is to make sure you guys like and subscribe, share it with your friends, let people know about our channel. You guys know we deserve more subs. I also want to pick the winner of our YouTube giveaway. I'm gonna display you right here. So congrats to the winner of our YouTube giveaway. Make sure you contact us. If you didn't win, make sure you guys comment below on this video to enter in our YouTube giveaway. I'll be picking a winner in our next video, so make sure you guys comment below. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. I'll see you guys next time, guys. Peace out.
Uh-huh, honey.